Titian.
You can see now this one.
Papa! Papa! Ulang!
To start a fire, they use a piece of metal and a stone pot. And the cotton that they put in the dried grass, that's their native cotton. It comes from the barks ng kanilang mga darts. So, ano, kahit nakilala yung tingin nila yung mga post-war pati lighter, pero until now, yung kinagis na yung ginagamit nila. And yung mga matches naman po are no use na up to the highland. Kasi nag-moist din.
Wala! Amazing! Put the light on. Oh my god! He's a barefoot!
So this one, this is their torch or light up in the mountain. The ones put of these can last several nights. Sometimes 3 to 4 nights. It depends how they use it. It's a fierce up inside that they wrap with the leaves. The sap of this comes from the family of pili nuts. So aside from torch, they use this for treating illness, stomachache, and for us po. We could use this as insect repellent and aromatherapy. They do believe also that the smoke this can drive away bad spirits and bad bugs.
Oh, yeah. Bad bugs.
But it keeps good spirits naman. Very effective po ito. Kinubukan ko sa biyanan ko eh. Lumayas ko kasama ng asawa ko.
I need more badlock. Take it out, badlock.
Yan ang pala nagpapalis na biyan eh.
Kasama asawa.
Kasama nga eh. Pwede kinawin pa rin sa ulit.
Gumili ka ng manong.
Order tayo marami.
So that's it po.